Our mission is to simplify electrification, not only in automotive, but also in many other industries, to enable our customers to use the most efficient and most powerful electric motors for their application. My name is Philip. I'm one of three founders of Additive Drive. Most of the motors that are used at the moment are working very inefficiently, and we want to change this. We want to improve efficiency, we want to improve power density, we want to make electrification real. The electric motor market is rising quite quickly, not only in aviation and automotive sector, but also in the industry sector. We see significant changes, and therefore it's one of the fastest growing markets overall in the world.
When we first started, we were mainly focused on automotive and prototyping. We became the fastest prototyping company in the world. Nowadays, we are more focusing on production of complete e-motors and more series with specialized electric motors. I'm Lukas Günther, I'm the head of marketing at Additive Drives. Our customers are from all around the world. We have customers from US, but also from Japan, and mainly in automotive market, we are working with all German OEMs and tier ones. What I like about working at Additive Drives is that we are producing very innovative e-motors. So for example, I'm a huge fan of agriculture myself, and we can develop e-drives that are focusing the tasks of electrification for the toughest in the world. Basically, we can solve every issue that the customer is facing with its electric motor. So we can provide highest efficiency electric motors with efficiencies up to 98%, or on the other side, electric motors with power densities of above 25 kilowatt per kilogram for high performance applications.
Seit 20 Jahren arbeite ich in der Entwicklung und Fertigung von Prototypen. Es geht immer schneller voran und man ist irgendwo ein Teil davon und das macht mir Spaß. Mein Name ist René Tropschuh. Ich bin Leiter der Qualitätssicherung bei Additive Drives. Ja, Qualität ist das A und O in unserem Haus. Das Fantastische an dieser Messtechnik ist, sie ist sehr, sehr schnell. Können wir zum Beispiel bei Prototypen oder bei der Werkzeugherstellung sehr schnell das Werkzeug prüfen. Innerhalb eines Tages haben wir da Ergebnisse. Wenn du Änderungen an der Geometrie vornehmen und diese über Nacht wieder fertigen lassen im 3D-Druck, so dass man am nächsten Tag das neue Werkzeug hat. Und das kann man dann wieder prüfen, bevor wir dann anfangen mit dem Werkzeug quasi das endgültige Produkt oder Komponente für den Elektromotor herzustellen.
Sustainability for us has basically two different aspects. One is the production process, where we are using green energy, where we are using very efficient production processes. And on the other hand, we are seeing the lifetime sustainability topic, so CO2 emissions during the operations. And by developing the most efficient electric motors in the world, we are significantly reducing their CO2 impact. My goal is really to make electrification real and improve the world we are in and saving it for our children in the end.